that purple count takes place every Friday during fourth period. Don't forget to show your purple sphere.
Hey guys, head over to jostins.com right now and get your yearbooks while they're still on sale for $75. The sale does end on April 16th and prices are going to go up to $85. So go ahead and get that discounted price while you still can. And follow the Denair High School's yearbook page on Facebook and Instagram for more information updates regarding your yearbook.
Hello, DHS students. I hope everybody is having a great day. I just want to quickly remind you that there's a student survey that is anonymously and can be found through your school email. There will be prizes for the winners chosen, and the results will be presented to the board. Since this survey is anonymous, you can decide whether or not to put your name depending on how comfortable you are to share your responses. The survey is due this Friday, so I highly recommend to take it. It only takes a couple of minutes and you will have great information on how to boost your mental health. Thank you. Fire.
I feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. I'm better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing, yeah, yeah. When you finally let go, and you say that solo, cause you listen to that music, sing it all.
Friday, make sure to download the app Stop It. It's the national leading anonymous reporting system that teaches and empowers individuals to recognize and anonymously report safety, misconduct, and compliance concerns before they escalate into crisis or other legal matters. If you have any questions, please, please, please contact Ms. Beckman.
Hey guys, I wanted to let you guys know about a scholarship opportunity. It is for seniors. All you have to do is attend a conference meeting next week on February 27th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. It is called Invest in Me 6th Annual Youth Empowerment. It is hosted by Luis Jimenez from HULC. It's available for all students, not just for those with Hispanic roots. It is free. There will be many professional speakers and lunch will even be provided. But most importantly, they will be giving away two $500 scholarships just for attending, and all you have to do is submit an application after. Yeah.